Okay, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, my year 4 kids. Today we are going to learn an English lesson. It's very simple, the continuation of your previous topic. So now, welcome to my class, and the class objective is you will be able to read and understand the vocabulary introduced. Okay, read. What is read? Baca. Vocabulary is vocab lah, kosa kata. Vocabularies introduced. Okay, now let's look at the page 6, your textbook page 6. Let's ni adalah contraction of let us. Sebab tu ada S kat sini. Let us. Tapi contraction dia let's. Let's read the dialogue together on page 6. Okay, let's read the dialogue together ya. Okay. Does Anna like PE? What is PE? PE is physical education. Okay. So, let's read together. Hey, Sandy, how often do you have PE? PE apa? PE physical education. Often ni kerap. Berapa kerap? How ni? Berapa? Berapa kerap awak ada physical education? Dia tanya. How many subject? How often do you have PE in your class? And then Sandy jawab. 4 times a week. 4. What is 4? 4. 4 times a week. Me too. Saya juga. I don't like PE. Okay, next. I like art. But I only have art once a week. On Thursdays. Once a week. Okay, once ni maksud dia sekali seminggu. Once a week. On Thursdays. I have art twice a week. Okay, twice. What does it mean by twice? Twice mean dua kali. Dia kata dua kali seminggu. On Mondays and Wednesdays. And then kita tengok seterusnya. Bye Sandy. See you after school. Bye Anna. Here's your timetable. Timetable is your schedule, jadual waktu, timetable. Thanks, Sandy. Tengok ni, dia tanya soalan. Sandy, Anna, what are you doing here? Apa yang awak buat kat sini? Sandy, I've got your timetable. I've got yours. Sorry, that's okay, thanks. Okay, maksudnya dia tertukar timetable lah. Sepatutnya Sandy bagi timetable Anna. Anna bagi timetable Sandy. Okay, so now you understand the dialogue, right? Let's move forward. Okay, so let's say, how often do you have physical education? Once a week. Okay, look here. Once a week. If you say once a week, once a week means sekali seminggu. On Wednesday only. So, tik sekali seminggu. How often do you have physical education? Some people have twice a week. Ada yang ada dua kali seminggu. So, how often do you have physical education? Or maybe in Malay, we call it as pendidikan jasmani. If you have two times, for example, twice a week, we call it twice on Tuesday and Thursdays. Okay, so if 3 times a week means 3 kali seminggu. Every day maksudnya hari-hari. Kalau misalnya kata 4 times a week maksudnya 4 kali seminggu. Boleh ke cakap macam ni, kalau macam ni dikata how often do you have PE? You said 8 times a week. Boleh ke? Tak boleh lah. 8 times 8. Kita sekolah ada 5 hari sahaja. So, dalam 5 hari itulah. Sama ada once, sekali, twice, dua kali, three times, 3 kali, 4 times, 4 kali. Tak boleh lah nak cakap 8 kali. Salah lah, tak betul lah macam tu. Okay. So now, let's look at this. I want you to ask your family members. Okay, so let's say you ask your dad, how often do you have English? So your dad your dad has to answer whether once a week or twice a week, 3 times a week. How often do you go to the park? Park, what is park? Taman. Berapa banyak kali awak pergi taman? 3 times a week, for example. So, next question. How often do you go swimming? Every day. Or, kalau awak tak pergi swimming, awak jawab apa? Never. Never pun boleh juga. Never. Ha, for example. Okay? Now, that's the end. So, you have to do the worksheets given in the WhatsApp group and have a great weekend. But before that, I'm just gonna give you some instructions on the worksheets. Okay, so this is your worksheet. Tick and color the table based on descriptions. Tick, tanda, and color. Okay, color maksudnya warnakan. How often do you have maths? What is maths? Mathematics. So, you go look at your schedule. Tengok your timetable and see how often do you have maths? Is it once a week? Is it twice a week? Is it 3 times a week? So let's say if you have 3 times a week, you just color the boxes below. On what day? Is it on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday? So let's say if you have 4 times a week, you just put slash here. Contohnya everyday ni tak ada kan, awak potong je, letak 4 times a week, for example. Okay, now read page 6, not 16, yeah, 6, and color true or false. Color, ya, yeah? True ni betul, true betul, false salah. Okay, baca dialog tadi. Sandy has PE every day. Is it correct? Sandy has PE every day. If it's correct, then you color the true box. Color here. If it's false, salah, awak color lah dekat box false ni. Sampailah bawah. And then next, you have, okay, this one. I want you to ask, complete the table about yourself. Then ask an answer. Mula-mula ni you. You ni maksudnya awak. So, how often do you, kat sini, how often do you have signs, for example? Kat depan ni, awak tanya diri awak. Awak baca, misalnya nak awak baca. How often do you have English? Awak jawab. How often? Once a week ke? 4 times a week ke? 3 times a week ke? And then, how often do you go to park? Kat sini, yang dot 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 ni sebenarnya how often do you ni lah kita letak dekat bahagian depan ni sebab kita nak tanya kan. Takkanlah tiba-tiba go swimming je. Mestilah nak kena tanya soalan pangkal dia yang mana satu. So, how often do you go swimming? For example, never ke ataupun everyday ke? How often do you go to the cinema? How often do you play sports? Okay, now I want you to answer yourself. Dekat kotak you ni is your own answer. Okay, but your friend. Okay, so now if you cannot, you know, you cannot ask your friends. Kalau ada yang ada WhatsApp, bolehlah tanya kawan awak. WhatsApp kan? Kaira tanya Alisha Bakis. Alisha Bakis tanya Alisha Asmi, for example. So you put your names friends. Tapi if you don't if you cannot contact your friend, tak boleh nak contact kawan awak, you ask your parents or you can ask your siblings. Awak boleh tanya abang awak, adik awak, mak awak. Okay, contohnya awak tanya, how often do you have English, mother? And then the mom will answer whether once a week ke, twice a week ke. Okay, understand? And then you put it here. So I think that will be all for today. Thank you, class.